好，關同我哋睇下《C Physics Paper 2001年嘅第12条啦。The figure above shows a nail being driven into a wooden door with a hammer 啦。OK， 咁而家就用個錘仔揼粒釘落去到門咁啦。Which of the following statement is correct？ 好，咁睇下佢啊。Using a hammer can reduce the work done against the resistance on nail。OK， 咁佢我用個錘仔揼粒釘啊，揼粒。釘啊 ，OK， 咁落去道門咁，咁佢話可以 reduce 個 work done against resistance， 有咩關係咧嚇 ？Work done against resistance 咧，其實即係話我道門會有個 resistance 嚇，即係有個 friction 啊，咁樣頂住粒釘啊嘛。咁而家就係我個 hammer 咧就擁佢啊，即係俾個 force 打落去咧嘅時候，咁令到個粒釘啊可能行咗行咗少少咁樣樣，咁嘅時候，咁佢就會俾個 work done 粒釘啦嚇。咁呢個 work done 其實就會咩咧？就會變曬去 against 呢個 resistance， 咁就係嗰個所謂嘅 work done against resistance 嚇。OK， 咁就係咪 reduce 到？點解無啦啦會 reduce 咧？嚇，咁就唔關 reduce 咗佢個 work done 事啊。佢而家個 hammer 係俾個 work done 去 against 嗰啲個 resistance。OK， 咁就唔關 reduce 事啊，咁啊，即係可能即係有啲人嘅諗法就會變咗係，我俾個 hammer 揼落去嘅時候，我就令到呢一度個 friction 細咗，所以我就入到去，唔關事啊，完全唔係。好，第二句啦嚇 ，the force exerted by the nail on the door，OK 係個 force by the nail on the door is larger than 個。Exert by the hammer on the nail， 我嘅嗱分翻係邊個 ？Hammer on the nail 就係呢一個啦，呢一個 applied force 啊。咁個 force exert by nail on the door， 有支釘俾道門嗰、那個。OK， 嗱咁啊，再畫多次啊，支釘喺度啊，咁啊，跟住我個 hammer 俾 nail 係呢、這個。OK， 咁跟住 nail 俾道門。OK，nail 俾道門係呢一個嚇。啊咁佢就話而家係呢個 nail 俾到門嘅 F 二係大過 F 一 ，F 二係大過 F 一，係咪 ？By nail on door，by nail on door 係啦，呢個啦係大過 F 一。哦，咁啊，因為係佢哋會入咗去啊嘛，咁所以咪呢個力大過呢個啦，係嘛？又是没关系啦，又不关事啦。OK， 嗱，呢一度呢一个 force 应该几大咧？吓，呢一个 force 一定唔会大过呢个先啦。OK， 呢个 force 唔会大过呢个先啦。吓，如果呢个 force 啊，呢个系 by 个 nail on the door 系大过呢个嘅嗱，因为呢个 by nail on door 咧，其实会有一个action and reaction pair， 咁就系咩咧？系会 act on the nail by the door 噶嘛？其实 act on the nail by the door。啊、其實佢會有一個 F 二咧頂翻住啲 nail 嘅，如佢哋係 equal in magnitude opposite direction、啊、如果 F 二係大過 F 一，咁即係話呢一個頂翻住 nail 嗰個 force 咪會大過 F 一咯。咁啲 nail 啲釘係咪會飛直情飛走咗向呢邊咯？啊嘛，係一個好奇怪嘅情況嚟啊，完全唔會咁發生嘅其實嚇。咁、啊、所以咧呢、這個咧就唔啱啦。咁、啊、究竟 F 二會大過細過定係點咧嚇？咁 啊，我講極其量只會等於嘅啫，極其量只會等於即係咩？我 F 一即係我 hammer 揼落去嘅 force 只會係同呢一個 F 二頂翻住佢嘅 force 係一樣，咁支釘唔喐咯，係嘛？兩邊一樣咁咪咧 force 等於零咯。OK， 咁又或者係 F 一大過 F 二，咁又變咗咩咧？佢就會支釘咧就會向咗一個呢、這個相反呢、這個方向。嘅 motion 咯，因為呢個方向嘅 acceleration 揼落去道門度嚇、啊、，OK F 一大過 F 二啊，咁就會變咗向呢個方向，咁但係又會即刻咧會咩啊？道門咧就會有一個friction 啦，頂翻住粒釘啦，咁其實就好快地咧粒釘咧就會俾佢停低咗啦，咁所以就會一下一下咁慢慢戳入去道門啦 ，OK， 咁所以咧個 F 一咧。就應該會大過係等於 F 二嘅，咁就但係就唔會倒翻轉 F 二唔會大過 F 一嘅。OK， 咁啊呢個錯啦嚇，咁即係好明顯第三係啱啦嚇。咁第三講咩咧？個 pressure 係 pressure exerted by nail， 我哋都話係 larger than that exerted by the hammer on the nail。OK， 嗱，你發現啲字眼差唔多嘅，同第二句，不過今次講嘅 pressure。pressure 係咩嚟㗎？pressure 咁呢、這個就係、是、I guess 嗰個可能會講得詳細少少啊。pressure 嚇、啊，我哋講緊咧就係個 force per area， 每一個 unit area 感受到嘅 force 嘅。咁頭先我哋講 force 咁就係我成支錘仔冚落去呢粒釘啦，咁呢粒釘個平面就比較大啦。OK， 咁我揼落去嘅時候咧，咁我揼落去呢一個平面嚇、啊，假設啦 F 一係等於 F 二嘅情況。啊，兩個方式一樣的情況。咁因為呢一個平面咧相對大嘅，咁所以咧喺呢一邊個 pressure 咧就應該係 F 一 over 呢個 A 一啊，呢一個 A 一嘅面。而喺呢一邊呢一個係咩啊？係個pressure by nail on door by nail on door。咁因為個 nail 呢邊係尖頭嚟噶啦，咁所以喺呢一邊 pressure 咧。就應該呢一個 force 除翻呢一個尖頭嘅 A 二嚇，咁所以你會見到啦，咦 ，A 二係細過 A 一嘅。OK， 假設 F 一、F 二係相等先啦。嚇 ，OK，A 二咧係細過 A 一嘅，細咗，咁咪即係話呢一個所產生嘅 pressure 會大啲咯。OK， 呢個大啲，咁咪即係先要產生嘅 pressure 會細啲咯。所以啦。啊！呢、這個 pressure exerted by the nail on the door 咧 ，OK， 呢一個 P2 咧係大過 that exerted by the hammer on the nail 呢一邊個 P1 嘅。OK， 咁所以第三句呢句講嘅嘢咧係啱嘅。OK， 因為點解咧？因為 pressure 唔只考慮個 force， 我哋仲要考埋佢受力嘅嗰個 area 問題嚟嘅。OK， 咁啊，頭先解釋過啦，個 F 一大過 F 二，或者 F 一等於 F 二嘅嚇。OK，F 一等於 F 二嘅，咁我哋係個 area 嚇呢邊個釘頭一定係大啲。OK， 個尖尖嘅位置一定細啲嘅 area， 所以個產生嘅 pressure 咧係會大過嚇前邊釘頭嗰邊嘅 pressure 嘅，所以先至可以撞到入去道門啊粒釘。OK， 咁呢個就係三 only 啊 boy 啦。